murder to your mother, you'll find that there's some good things. And the idea is that you don't pay it, you give it numerical numbers, and you take the phrase murder to your mother, and you give that phrase numerical numbers, then they're the same number, right? And you get a big 1,005. But the thing is with Nero's name in Greek, if you turn it into Hebrew letters, you actually get 666. Oddly enough, I'll say this one thing and I'll stop. Oddly enough, there's two ways to spell it. You can spell it Nerone Kaiser, or Nero Kaiser, or you can spell it Nero Kaiser, okay? If you spell it Nero Kaiser, then you actually get another number. You get 616. That's odd, but the 16 is not this. Although, we do have new testing variants that show that it's one thing to believe in that, but they actually report that the number is not 666, it's 616. It's almost, and Christina mentioned this, because it's almost as if whoever's copying the scroll knew that it was Nero, and they put in the other spelling from his name, 616. So, in this case, I tend to think that what's happening right now is John writing some code. We can't really say it specifically.